Down. Good. I was going to say, you can sit down. You already knew what to do. What a joy it is to come together and worship and celebrate the powerful and wonderful and beautiful name of Jesus. I hope you feel that today. I'd like to open us up with prayer, and then we'll continue on with worship. God, we just thank you for the joyous opportunity to worship as your family and as your body. God, we know that not everyone has this opportunity to worship together in person. And so we just thank you for the gift that that is. God, we pray over the rest of our worship, over the sermon today, over the meal that we'll share after church. God, we just ask that this is a time of love and fellowship and learning and growth. God, be with us now as we continue to celebrate you and give praise to your name. It's in your Son's name, Jesus, that we pray. Amen. Please stand back up.
We're going to talk about a marvelous life.
I once was fatherless, a stranger with no hope. Your kindness wakened me. Awakened me from my sleep. Your love, it beckons deeply, a call to come and die. By grace now I will come and take this life, take your life. Sin has lost its power, death has lost its sting. From the grave
Hey!
His unfailing love continues forever, and His faithfulness continues to each generation. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. His love endures forever. Your love endures forever. Your love endures forever. Your love endures forever. Your love endures forever. Sing praise. Sing praise. Sing praise. Sing praise. Forever you are faithful. Forever you are strong. Forever you are with us. Forever. Forever. Forever you are faithful. Forever you are strong. Forever you are with us. Forever. Forever.
to your arms. I'm running to your arms. The riches of your love will always be enough. Nothing compares to your embrace. None of the world forever reigns. My heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus. My heart will sing no other name. Jesus, Jesus. How merciful the cross. How powerful the blood. How beautiful your arms open for us. Open for us. And you have conquered the grave. And in your rising we will rise to carry your name above every name.
Carry on.
that part again. All of my days and all of my ways, Jesus, your name forever. Jesus, your name forever. Always, Jesus, your name. Praise you, Father God, for this moment, for this day, for this hour, for this opportunity. You live in our hearts all the time. We just want to praise you forever. We come out of bondage, we come out of shame, and we're running into your marvelous light, into your arms that are open wide. We just have to make that step forward. You're always there, always waiting. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. We love you, Lord, and we pray for this day. It's in your precious Son, Jesus. All God's children said, amen.